to me or not to me? That is the question. 'Tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of a traitor's foe.